The Nepal government on Sunday announced to transform three hospitals in Kathmandu into treatment facilities to keep the COVID-19 patients as a preparation to fight against possible outbreak in the country. Minister for Health and Population Bhanu Bhakta Dhakal announced while addressing Upper House meeting.
155 वटा आइसोलेटेड बेडहरुको व्यवस्था हामीले अहिले गरे पनि भोलि यो संक्रमण फैलिएको अवस्थामा सबै अस्पतालहरुमा यो संक्रमणबाट संक्रमित भएका बिरामीहरुलाई पठाउने कुरा भन्दा मूलभूत रूपमा अहिले हामी उपत्यका भित्रको सन्दर्भमा कुरा गर्दा तीनटा अस्पतालमा केन्द्रित हुने र त्यसमा यो रोगका बिरामीसँग सम्बन्धित कुरालाई प्राथमिकताका साथ त्यहाँ उपचार गर्ने र अरू रोगीहरूलाई चाहिँ अरू अस्पतालमा उपचार भयो भने जनताहरू अहिले हामीले दिइराखेको उपभोग जनताले गरिरहेको सेवाबाट विमुख हुने खालको स्थिति पनि नआउने गरी यो व्यवस्थालाई हामीले अगाडि बढाउनु पर्छ.
The Shukraraj Tropical and Infectious Disease Hospital, Patan Hospital and Kirtipur Hospital will be dedicated to treating the infected patients. As a heightened measure, Nepal has cancelled all on-arrival visas, making it compulsory to get the permit to enter the country only after submitting a health report not late than a week. As per the minister, a total of 464 people have undergone tests for possible infection of coronavirus and none of the reports turned positive except for the case that was reported first.